something that we're all identifying, the fact that we're missing that gap that used to be there, which was club rugby. I think at the moment it's too easy for our young boys, and I'm talking between 18 and 21, to make it. You know, by making that is getting a Super Rugby contract through one of the five franchises. And so one of the benefits of going to four teams is the fact that it's going to be a lot harder. You know, you're going to have to struggle, there's going to be a lot more adversity, and you're going to have to do good.